Now, a PGA Tour moment.
During the 2017 AT&T Myra Nelson final round, Billy Horschel, in search of his first win in nearly 3 years, knocked in a 59-foot birdie putt at the 14th hole that helped set up a playoff with Jason Day. Day's miss on the first hole of the playoff gave Horschel his fourth career PGA Tour victory.
PGA Tour moments are sponsored by your South Florida Honda dealers.